The Grand Rapids Art Museum's newest exhibit has a theme of collections, including one that celebrates the museum's 10th anniversary at its current home next to Rosa Parks Circle.
Formed in 1906, the Grand Rapids Art Museum has only been in its first ever permanent home, a Monroe Center, for the past 10 years. So it ends its year-long celebration with the opening of A Decade at the Center, Recent Gifts and Acquisitions.
So we're using this 10th anniversary to celebrate our permanent collection and recent gifts and acquisitions that have been added to the collection.
Representing artists on six continents, the exhibition features 125 objects starting from the 1400s to the 21st century, with pieces representing an array of mediums from etchings to sculpture.
I'm most excited about exhibiting works that have never been on view at Graham before. So I'm going to mention some objects that came to us in a large gift from the George Kravis Foundation, new works by a photographer named Dawood Bey, a painting from the 1950s by Jane Freilicher, and I could keep going, but I don't want you to run out of tape.
And there is more, with the exhibition being paired with A Legacy of Love, selections from the Mabel Perkins collection.
Mabel Perkins was probably the first serious art collector in Grand Rapids. We received a large portion of her collection of master prints. It's really at the heart of Graham's story as a collecting institution, and sort of at the heart of the idea of gifts to a collection being very, very important, not only to an institution, but to a community.
This has been Joanne Bailey-Borsma with the WKTV Journal.